Okay. Sounds a bit better, I guess. I don't know. That's where the last video left off. I don't know. What's wrong with the sound? Just make up your own sound. Oh, nope, no, bad. Nope, where are you going? Where am I going? No, not that. No, back there we go. Up there, there. Weird. And it just crumbles. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Is it still going? Yes, it is. Look at all that cash. I think I'm still getting cash for the next stage, but I beat it already, so this is way out of date. Yeah, the next boss, next stage boss is like an evil clown thing. It creeps me out. It's like, I'm going to eat your soul. Yeah. Look at me escape. Look at that. Oh. We jumped too early. Oh, fail. Yeah. I think that was me. I'm like, oh, fuck. Checking what the time challenge thing is. And this is happening. Where is it? He's spinning. Look at him run. Oh. As you can see, it's a little bit crooked, I guess. Tad bit. Bit far away. Fix that. Get all the money. And then for some stupid reason I go down here, thinking there's something down here. Oh, there's nothing. So I go all the way back. Yeah. Yeah, it's a pretty fun game. Whoa. I think I said pound do. Here. Oh, well. That was weird. Then it kill your eardrums. Or your speakers. I go for the left because that makes you do stuff. Now, there's a secret down here that I already got. But make sure to open it. Because, later when you're escaping, you're gonna have to go through there. Make sure to turn that on too. And jump in. Kill. No. Realize you need that person. Grab him. Yeah. More gold. I actually think I do like two achievements in this stage. Like, don't get hit and don't break those things. Yeah. I don't think you need to go that way. Not yet. Isn't this just so happy music? I forget. It's been so. Did this like 2 days ago? Yeah, make sure to do that. Yeah. Gold. Beauty. Yeah, I mastered the dash jump thing. What? Don't know where. Or, like, forest minute. Also, this time it only had one part, which is weird. Also, wait, if you you can try and go for that gold, I didn't feel like dying. Last time I did, I jumped there, but oh, it almost fell off. And ground pound. I think it was checking the time. Ground pound and go. This is such happy music. It's me. Go around there. That really doesn't seem physically possible if you do it on top of it. That seems weird. There might be no. Okay, let's see. Anyway, let's just open that and go down there. Turn it back on again. And yeah. No, this is skip time. Shake it, Wario, shake it, yeah. And then chicken time again. Or the bell. Yeah, do that. It's a lot faster that way. Or come upstairs. Or something. I don't know. Run, Wario, run. Not really sure. I think I missed the dash thing. Supposed to get there. Oh well, that's something getting good done. Yeah. Huh? Oh? Okay. Alright. Yeah, yeah, in Kingdom Hearts 2, I'm searching for stuff to make weapons with the Moogles. Oh, whoa, voice cracked. Moogles are so cool. Jump. Oh. I almost didn't make that. That was close. I might get the achievement. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I get, like, oh, I get those two. And clear, and I think I got enough gold. Yeah, I got enough gold. I don't know why I just sighed there. That was weird. And I buy the map. I think I just screw around in the end just with the home menu thing. Yes. Yes, I do. I actually need it. Like, I got like 2 minutes, I guess. No, I stopped early, though. Look at Wario. Look at him dance. His ass. New area. Yay, that I already beat. Yay. Thumbs up. I was just, I don't want to start it. Never mind. Mess around. Waving the thing. To the vibration. Blown off the board. And we're done. Oh, that's my charger.